Ground Space Jockey 737 with India request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
Space Jockey 737 ground airport is currently IFR. Request denied.
Ground Space Jockey 737 with India request taxi to the active departing straight out.
Space Jockey 737 taxi to and hold short of runway 16 left using taxiway Bravo Charlie. Contact tower on 120.95 when ready. Alaska 11999 request taxi to the gate. Alaska 11999 taxi to gate Bravo 5 via taxiway November, cross runway tree 4 center November, cross runway tree 4 right November. Taxiing to gate Bravo 5 using taxiway November, cross runway tree 4 center November, cross runway tree 4 right, November Alaska 11999.
Taxi to and hold short runway 16 left via taxiway Bravo Charlie Space Jockey 737. Ground Space Jockey 737 requesting pushback.
Ground Space Jockey 737, no pushback tug is available to answer your request.
Seattle Tower Space Jockey 737 at runway 16 left, ready for departure, departing straight out.
Space Jockey 737, hold short runway 16 left. Traffic is generic on final.
Hold short runway 16 left, Space Jockey 737.
Seattle Tower, Alaska, 149.69 miles, north inbound ILS runway 16 left approach. Alaska 149.6, Seattle Tower. Altimeter 29.56, wind 185 at 15. Cleared ILS runway 16 left approach. Cleared ILS runway 16 left approach, Alaska 149.6. United 2651, go around. Space Jockey 737, altimeter 29.56, wind 185 at 15. Straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 16 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 16 left, Space Jockey 737. Space Jockey 737 frequency change. Seattle approach Space Jockey 737 is type 2 miles south of Seattle, 2,800 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Space Jockey 737 Seattle approach. Squawk Tree 002.
Squawk Tree 002 Space Jockey 737.
Jockey 737 radar contact, 3 miles south of Seattle, 3,500 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, Space Jockey 737. Space Jockey 737.
Space Jockey 737 radar contact, 3 miles northeast of 2 Sierra 19,500 feet. Altimeter 29.56.
Roger, Space Jockey 737. 125.1 for Space-Jockey 737. Seattle Center Space-Jockey 737 flight level 200.
Space-Jockey 737 Seattle Center, continue as planned.
Space-Jockey 737. Whitby approach Space-Jockey 737 12,100 feet.
Space-Jockey 737 Whitby approach altimeter 29.50 continue as planned. Jockey 737, contact Victoria, approach on 132.7. Good day.
Going to 132.7 Space Jockey 737. Victoria, approach Space Jockey 737-10,100 feet.
Space Jockey 737, Victoria, approach altimeter 290.48, continue as planned.
Our Space Jockey 737 is 24 miles southeast, 7,500 feet with Yankee to land.
Space Jockey 737 Tower. Altimeter 29.9 for 90 wind 069 at 12. Enter left traffic runway 08 right.
Fly left traffic runway 08 right, Space Jockey 737.
2500. Approaching minimums. 100. Minimums. 30, 20, 10.